at Ground Zero. The fires lasted for quite a while.
The fires were finally put out on December 13th, 2001, just over 3 months after 9/11, making it the longest burning building fire in recorded history. They burned underwater for much of that time. These fires were a big question mark.